this world seems so harsh. Yes, it's too cruel by far. There's injustice and pain everywhere. In this wide, dark abyss, where so much seems amiss, how can we find peace in our hearts? A child loses his fight for a morsel of food, and his sister lies dying nearby. As the famine unwinds, blighting each life it finds, how can they find peace in their hearts? The death wind unfurls from the suicide bomb, and the bodies fly bleeding and maimed. And an old man can't pray for his child blown away. How can he find peace in his heart? In the rooms of our town, young girl from the east is battered and bartered for men. As she whimpers each day for her home far away, how can she find peace in her heart? Upset seems small, but it's all too painful for me. Is it part of God's plan for revenge against man to deny us the peace in our hearts? Amidst all this grief, a bright flame burns inside of us all. When it seems I can't cope, I hold on to that hope that one day I'll find peace in my heart.